Hi guys, in this video I'll be talking about how do you decide the number of channels you should allocate within the RMAN run block. So basically this is one question that I always get in general. Like I technically get so many emails like, hey Arun, I want to speed up my RMAN backups. Can I increase or allocate as many channels as I want? Yes, increasing channels does impact the speed of your backup, but not always. There is a limit to it. You cannot go beyond that limit. But the question is, how do you define that limit? So before I give you the answer, over here I have a small RMAN run block. Now you can simply see that I have three RMAN channels which I have allocated. And if you dig deep into where these channels are writing, these are writing into different disks, not particularly on a single location. So more about that later, but right now we are talking only about how do I decide the number of channels I should allocate in RMAN run block. So the thumb rule is you can allocate maximum number of RMAN channels as per the number of CPUs you have in your system. I repeat, the maximum number of RMAN channels you can allocate should be less than or equal to the number of CPUs that you have in your system. So basically, let's take in your Linux system, you have 8 CPUs, then you will go ahead and allocate maximum 8 RMAN channels. You cannot go beyond 8. Even if you go, what happens is those channels are unused. So you might satisfy yourself saying like, okay, I have allocated 10 or 12 channels, so now I can be relaxed. No, only 8 channels will be in use. Now, when we talk about the performance of your RMAN run block, again, it depends. At any given point of time, let's take you allocate all the 8 channels, but still you have a lot of work going on onto the server, or maybe other application is taking more CPU, or some other application is taking some of the CPU load, then again your RMAN channels will not perform well. So technically, it's always a good idea to allocate channels less than the number of CPUs so that at least one CPU, let's take, if you have 8 CPUs, try to allocate only 7 max channels so that one CPU is left over for other applications to take the load. Or if you have, like, if it's a weekend, generally what happens is on production servers, there is less load on weekends. So on weekends, maybe you can, if all the backups are running only on the weekends, then you can go for all full 8 channels. But in general, I will not recommend all the total number of channels equal to total number of CPUs. So make sure guys, this is one tip for you to improving your backup performance. Most of the DBAs lose this part, and trust me guys, I always get this simple email saying like, how do I improve my backup performance? And most of the times the issue is DBAs allocating more number of channels than the number of CPUs. I hope this video gives you cool insights. All the best.